Namaskara. Welcome to Southern Regional Satellite Network Program. And today we have with us Vainika Vidwan D. Balakrishna on the Veena, Vidwan Mysore V. Vamshidhar on the flute, and Vidwan T.T. Srinivasan on the violin. Vainika Vidwan D. Balakrishna is the son and disciple of the very well noted Veena player Padma Bhushan Dr. V. Doraswamy Iyengar. With the Mysore style of playing the Veena, Vidwan D. Balakrishna is noted for his sophisticated fingering technique and traditional bound, yet rich musical renderings. He has a number of awards and titles to his credit. To name a few are Best Veena Player from Madras Music Academy, Chennai, Gana Kalashri title given by Karnataka Gana Kala Parishad, Puttachar Memorial Award given by Percussive Arts Center, Best Demonstration on Rare Pallavis Award and Best Concert Award given by Karnataka Gana Kala Parishad again. He is the Astan Vidwan of Sri Kanchikamakoti Peetam. He is also an A top rank artist of All India Radio and Doordarshan. He has travelled immensely in India as well as abroad in giving several concerts. Vidwan T.T. Srinivasan is the son and disciple of the renowned violinist Vidwan T.S. Tatachar and his mother being Srimati Padma Tatachar. He is associated with All India Radio for almost 4 decades. He has participated in a number of programs. To name a few are South Zone Program, National Program of All India Radio and Doordarshan, Radio Sangeet Sammelan, Sangeetotsava from Sangeeta Nritya Academy, New Delhi, and coming to his titles, Kala Radhana Shri, Kala Deepti, Gana Kala Tilaka, Gana Kala Kaustubha, and many more. Vidwan Mysore V. Vamshidhar is an A-grade artist from All India Radio and Doordarshan. He is the grandson and disciple of the Venu Vidwan Sri Desikachar, from whom he had his initial training. Presently, he is undergoing training from Vidwan D. Balakrishna, his uncle. He is the son of Srimati Kamala Venkatesh and Sri D. Venkatesh. Coming to his awards, Ananya Pratibha Puraskara from Ananya GML Academy, Bengaluru, Nadi Jyoti Award, G.T. Narayan Rao Memorial Award from Brahmara Trust, Mysore, and he has won the first prize in All India Radio Music Competition in 2003. In today's concert, they would be accompanied by Vidwan V.S. Rajgopal on the Mridangam, Vidwan N.S. Krishna Prasad on the Ghatam, and V.T. Malini on the Tanpura. They would be starting today's concert from a Varna, Yento Prematone Pilachite, in the Raga Suruti, set to Adi Tala, composed by Sri Pallavi Gopalayar.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.